This is day one of my series of making a long noodle to whatever size one of you requests in the comments. For today's size and shape, I went with 10 inches and a classic fusilli. Honestly, I'm not sure if fusilli is quite the right shape for the perfect long noodle, but I think it still works pretty well. Let me know in the comments what size long noodle you want to see next, and if you have a specific shape request, drop that in the comments too.